Folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and today I have the absolute pleasure to be showcasing for you the brand new, as of recording this video, Fender Player II Stratocasters. So, what's the deal with the Player 2s? The Fender Player series, the Fender Mexican range of instruments, have been around for many years, and they are one of, if not the best-selling electric guitar of all time. They're fantastic from head to toe, but with the Player 2s, Fender have done what they do best, and listen to the people that buy their instruments and tweak things ever so slightly to give you the best playing experience ever. Whether it's a Strat, or a, where's the telly, or a telly, or a bass, or whatever, the whole range has been revamped for 2024, and they're just as wonderful as the last. Joy to play, as the Player series have always been. They just play themselves, absolutely play themselves. So the Player 2s, actually the whole range, the whole Fender Player range has had a revamp, and it's not just a new lick of paint. However, you will notice that there are funky new colours. Obviously all the staples have always stayed, or gonna stay there, like the sunburst and stuff, But this is aquatone blue, which is lovely. You've got coral red, there's higher layer yellow, whatever this wonderful vintage yellow kind of vibe is. And these are old school Fender custom colors from back in the day. They're not just like brand new. I mean, they are new on these guitars, but these are Fender colors that you could order back in the 50s and 60s and stuff. And birch green on that jazz bass right there. Wonderful things. But the main feature, I think, which is why they've revamped the range in general, is now they have rosewood fingerboards. You can get maple or rosewood on any of these models. I've got the maple Strat here today, but you can see pictures of the rosewood one. You got rosewood back in the Fender Player lineup. Gone are the days of Pau Ferro and all the rest, and Indian Laurel, which are fantastic tone woods. Like Steve Ray Vaughan loved those, that kind of thing as well as rosewood. But proper rosewood is now back in the Fender Player lineup. They've really focused heavily on the necks of the Player 2s as well with this revamp. They all feature rolled fingerboard edges. So if you don't know what that is, it's the edge of the fingerboards are rolled around the neck. Not severely, just a little bit. And that's what you have on like vintage guitars, guitars that have been played in. It kind of gives it a played in feel, so it's very comfortable. It's very familiar under the palm of your hand. It's like Fender custom shops and stuff have it, so it's a great thing to have on the Player 2s. There's not just regular Strats though. So there's obviously a HSS version as well with a humbucker in the bridge. You can see a photo over there. And also for the Player 2s, there's chambered variants. So this is alder. There's chambered mahogany and chambered ash variants, which I'll show you in a later video. They deserve a video all of themselves, but for now, this is the triple single coil classic Strat. So those are the main new features. I believe there is little tweaks as well. Like they've got now Fender classic gear tuners up top, which is what you'll find on the American performers and stuff. But the recipe at its core, especially this single coil Strat version, is the way it's always been. Why change a recipe when it's already perfect? So alder body, bolt on maple neck. It's a satin urethane neck as well, so it's not super glossy. It's not like matte satin. It's like Goldilocks' porridge and just right, it's in between. It rings like a bell as well, as you can hear through my little lav mic. So, Elder body, maple neck, modern C-shaped profile with a 9.5-inch radius. Again, a very familiar Fender neck. 22 frets, you got the classic 50s headstock up top with, like I said, the new Fender Classic Gear tuners, which you'll find on the American Performers and stuff. Alnico 5 pickups, 5-way switch, 1 volume, 2 tones, synchronized tremolo with bent steel saddles. It's a Strat. It's a wonderful Strat at that, so let's hear it some more. Let's start with some cleans, end with some dirt. I'm playing through a Blackstar St. James 6L6, which is off the screen there, using a 2-nose torpedo to capture the cab, and then going into a zoom thing, and then into your lovely ears. The bridge pickup's awesome on this because it's not too ice picky. Did I touch the tuners up there when I was showing them off? I did ever so slightly. Talk amongst yourselves for a second. There we go, we are good. So bridge pickups on Strats sometimes can be really bright and brittle. This is still quintessentially a Strat bridge pickup, but it hasn't got that nasty poke. Position 2 of a Strat is great. Got that nice little nasal goodness. Middle pickup now, which is often forgotten about. The middle pickup's always forgotten about because it sounded really good that because it is like the name suggests, is perfectly in between the bridge, the brightness of the bridge, and the neck pickup. It's kind of only commonly used in position 4, where it's the bridge and the middle together, when kids these days want to go and me adults alike. So it nails that whole thing. My mind went completely blank for a second there. Thank you. some dirty tones now. I think it's hard to save my life, sorry folks. I do think that's all the size specs and sounds I can give you from the wonderful new Fender Player II Stratocaster with the three single coils. Let us know what you think down below in the comment section. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and hit subscribe. You'll find us at Play Music Today on all social media platforms. I've been Dagan, and I'll catch you next time.